We've come a long way, baby. Rockets, medicines, quantum physics. The human mind has created an entire civilization out of thin air, and it's still going strong. But what if one day this beautiful mind of ours could create something to replace itself? A machine smarter than us. What if artificial intelligence took over the world? What if? This week on WAC and Epified, we get discussing artificial intelligence and how technology might finally overtake human intelligence. Now let's face it, computers are so powerful that they are already better at doing a lot of things than people. They're better drivers, they're better factory workers, and as IBM's Watson proves, even better doctors. The next step for AI is to perform the most human of all human functions, independent thinking. So could they possibly copy the working of the human brain with all its dreams and motivations and complexities? Well, they're trying. The AI system that Google now has is a part of their $400 million deal for London-based firm DeepMind. It's almost a perfect electronic replica of the nervous system in our body, which transfers information around. Miles of wiring connect nodes and make sense of petabytes of data that Google collects and comes up with intelligent answers and analysis. And if there is one thing that big tech companies have, apart from cash, it's all kinds of our personal information. What we like, where we shop, what we did over the weekend, all neatly sorted and labeled. Hashtag social life. All this information keeps robot systems, including Google's new AI baby, to look for patterns. The patterns and rules that they discover lets these machines teach themselves new tasks, and also learn to recognize new people and things. This is called deep learning, the next step up from machine learning, where machines were taught to do tasks by human programmers. Now we are completely out of the picture. There's also talk of cloud robotics, like an internet for the robots, where each new thing that a robot learned could be broadcast and learned by other AI. So basically, they will just keep getting smarter. Deep learning machines keep alive Ray Kurzweil's vision of singularity, the point in history when machines will become smarter than people. His theory of accelerating returns predicted that technology would advance exponentially while humans evolve linearly. Therefore, singularity would arrive when technology would finally surpass human intellect. Kurzweil predicted that it would be 2045 AD when we finally have more intelligent machines. Our intelligence could then be digitally stored. You could actually live forever as a computer. These machines will probably also pass mathematician Alan Turing's test for artificial intelligence, which actually tests to see if a person can distinguish between messages from AI and a real person. So imagine, there could be a day when your conscience could probably be stored in a microchip after death. Now, I don't know if that's weirdly scary or just scarily weird. But all this talk of AI freaks out some of the smartest people around. Like even Elon Musk, the man behind SpaceX, world's foremost physicist Stephen Hawking, and even Microsoft chairman Bill Gates. Mr. Musk actually said that artificial intelligence was like summoning the devil. What is it about artificial intelligence that's scaring everyone so much? Their fear is that machines that decide for themselves might decide to actually turn against humans. After all, human intelligence does come with a lot of baggage. Sooner or later, machines will realize that the world is cheaper to run without humans. It's the stuff of nightmares. It's also the stuff of big Hollywood blockbusters. And we just can't seem to get enough of these dystopian doomsday fantasies now, can we? But that's the thing. AI is not fantasy anymore. They're already managing most of the world's warehouses and factories. Some of the latest AI can also file news reports, do financial accounts, and even compose music. And then, let's not forget, there are the driverless cars. AI will forever change how we live. It could make us smarter with microchips increasing our brain power, healthier with nanobots in our bloodstream that are fighting diseases, and probably even allowing us to live longer. AI will also at the same time make us unemployed. They have that potential to replace us at work. And that will be sooner than you think. Already factory workers are being replaced by robots. They could be joined by translators, accountants, assistants, and even writers. But in a lonely world where we don't have enough helping hands for the elderly and the orphans, at the same time, artificial intelligence can also give us robots, which could become caregivers. You could even choose a robot pet dog for company, like the Japanese just showcased with Sony's Aibo. However, the danger and fear of rogue machines, well, that probably will never go away. We need to keep preparing for the day when smarter AI machines might turn against us, and when just turning off the machine is no longer an option. This is only the start of a long story in the making, a story which we are sure will decide the future of mankind. Subscribe and share this video. Become a part of this story by sharing your thoughts in the comment section below. Watch this space. Now bear with me on this one, because not only is it a very tricky topic, but it's also a very sensitive topic, especially because we come from a land that has so many different religions. And that's what I really want to talk about, religion and spirituality.
According to one story, the king had decreed that death penalty would befall the artisans if they failed to complete the temple.